Mason Murdoch has 2-2 pitch on the way, and it is a breaking ball, and it is a good one. Called third strike. Nick Forney asleep at the wheel. Second strikeout by Murdoch. Andrew Gaines, right-hander, sets another 2-2 to Jack. Line base hit, right field. That scores Ron Evans. Stopping at second is Brian Arndt. RBI single for Jack. Comes with, he's ready, right-hander, two-strike pitch. Curveball grounded right inside the third base bag. Brian Arndt, he's going to score. Being held at third is Jack Kroom. It is a double and an RBI for Jason Arndt. The 0-2 pitch, the runner at first, takes off towards second. Now they've got Zolo in a rundown. And the tag finally applied by the second baseman, Brock Wills. And didn't get it. Swing, ground ball, base hit, right field. That will score Ron Evans. And it's down to a one-run lead at 10-9 Iona. The Seahawks pulled within one run here in the bottom of the sixth inning.